Dr. Freeman Hrabowski has been at the helm of UMBC for nearly 30 years. His time is nearing an end, but it's all revolved around one lesson.
The importance of humility.
Longtime colleague Dr. Nancy Young notes, the goal of UMBC is simple.
That a university is a school with the future, is buildings with the future inside. And I think Freeman knew that.
He always says that success is never final.
But now it's a part of UMBC, just his thoughts, words, actions, habits, character, destiny. It is the notion that we all know we are succeeding today, but we have a long way to go.
As President Hrabowski likes to say, it's all about community. And this fall, Dr. Valerie Shears Aspey will be joining this community.
It has this amazing scientist, this humanistic scientist coming in from Duke, which speaks volumes about the respect that American higher education has for our campus. We have found a luminary.
After being named one of America's best leaders by U.S. News and World Report, and more than 40 honorary degrees later,
I am at peace. I never want to be satisfied completely. Being able to put yourself in perspective and to understand that any success I've had has come because of my faith. Yeah, my faith in God. I'm comfortable saying that. I am blessed and highly favored. I really am.
The fifth president says UMBC will always be the house that love built. And that's a memory that will last him a lifetime. For CNS TV, I'm Langston Frazier.